as soon as he's feeling a little better, but knowing what just happened, the story of Jackson's haircut has got to help. John Donvan, ABC News.
So tonight we salute Jackson.